Hey everyone, it's Donna in Vegas. How's everyone doing today? Today I got Taco Bell, yay! And then we got my strawberry freeze. Oh my gosh, I love this. This is one of my favorites. Drinks there. Cheers. Guys, I am starving. Hope everybody's doing well. I'm gonna go ahead and put this all on a plate for you guys, and I'll be right back. Today I am eating Taco Bell. I'm so excited. So today we got a whole bunch of stuff, especially the newest item, which is the Quasalupa Best, or I'm not sure what does it say, but it's called Quasalupa. Here it is, the new Quasalupa Best or cheese or something. I forget what the name is, but I'll put in the description down below and tell you what it is. The Quasalupa Supreme. Look at that. That looks awesome. It looks so good. I actually had to heat it up because it was a little cold. So it says cheese. I think it's the Quasalupa Best. I'll have to check it again. I think it's called the Quasalupa Best is what it says on the receipt. I got a black bean crunch wrap. Got here. I got a cheese quesadilla, which I love. Cheese quesadilla. I got a chicken burrito supreme, two chicken soft tacos, and I got my strawberry freeze. I already drank some. Cheers. Yeah, here. There you go. I already drank some. So anyway, guys, I am starving and let's eat. Thank you, God, for this food. Amen. All right, I'm gonna try this newest item. So it looks like it has beef. Well, I'm not sure what it is. What is in here? Let's see. It's a chalupa. Oh, I see. It looks like beef, lettuce, sour cream, tomatoes. What it looks like. So let's go ahead and take a bite, because Lord knows I am starving Marvin. There you go. Cheers. Cheesy chalupa, I think it's called. Cheesy best chalupa. It's really good. Very good. This is awesome. Quasalupa Best, I think it's called. It is really good. Very, very good. Cheese, tomatoes, lettuce. And I can't tell if is that beef? I think that's beef. Yeah. Beef. Good. It's really good, guys. Definitely try it. Beef and the chalupa. It's good. Very, very good. I think it's called the chalupa best. There goes my cat. Thank you. Maneuver this a little bit. There we go. That's better. Sorry, I was so hungry, guys. I just sat in front of the camera and started eating. Sorry. Bad manners. I got a bunch of hot sauce here, and let's eat something next. I'm going to have my favorite cheese quesadilla. This actually has some lettuce and stuff on it, but I should have put this one on my ASMR channel because I'm not talking. Sorry, guys. If you want to check it out, it's ASMR. Woman with arthritic hands. I got some mukbangs on there without talking. Well, check it out. I'll put the link down below. Well, I am kind of talking. I'm like whispering like this. I love doing that. So, ASMR woman with arthritic hands. Woman. Sorry about my cat in the background. She just got up and from her napping. Just of course when I was gonna eat and film for you. Starving. She always has to do it when I'm hungry. You know, they stopped serving double-deckers. That's one of my favoritest items from Taco Bell. They stopped serving it. They've been serving it for years. I used to always get that. Like, I would get the cheese quesadilla. I also got the double-decker. They don't have it anymore. I don't know why. Why does that happen, guys? Comment below. Why does that happen? They can't take away double decker. That's so sad. Anybody knows why they stopped serving double deckers at Taco Bell? Please comment below because I have no idea and I would like to know. Really. Thank you. love this so much. It's my favorite. Cheers. I love those strawberry freezes. I haven't had one of those in a long time either. Wow. Alright guys, so my next favorite on the plate is the black bean Crunchwrap. If you like black beans, you will love this. This is one of my favorite vegetarian ones on the menu. I haven't had that in a long time either. Excuse me. So, yeah, it's black beans, tomato, the lettuce, soft taco, and then a hard shell in the middle. It's really, really yummy. One of my favorites. I get this once in a while too. Oh, let's see. Here you go. The black bean Crunchwrap. Cheers. This is so good. I'm in heaven. I love Taco Bell so much. I'm sorry guys, I'm just starving. And I haven't had this in forever. I'm gonna fold it. That'll be better folded. Thank you. Oh my god. I think I'm gonna have another bite and I'll save the rest for later because I'm really getting full now. Oh, I'm full. Oh my gosh, that was so awesome. Sorry for my cat meowing in the background again. Always at the wrong time. Sometimes, not all the time. Most of the time, she's pretty good. Whew. Now I feel better. Thank God we got Taco Bell. Thank God we got Taco Bell. Taco Bell, Taco Bell. Whoop, whoop, happy dance, happy dance. Taste buds happy. Excuse me. That's a sign I'm definitely full. So much for joining me today on my Taco Bell feast, and please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe so you know when I'm posting another video. And thank you so much for watching, and please be safe out there. God bless you. I love you guys. Love you guys. Bye for now. Love you.